as a pair of. I think that will be excellent to show maybe some of the other parents where they're going wrong. Anyway, let's move on. So I did want to talk to you about your child's homework. Now, their math homework has been absolutely fantastic. I don't know if you've been helping them with that. And also their English is coming along wonderfully. At the moment we're doing English literature rather than focusing on the English language. So there will be some sort of reading assignments, which I'm hoping you could help out with. Yeah. However, their science homework does leave a little bit to be desired. Yeah, I would say that that's the subject that they're struggling with the most. I don't know what your experience is, you know, with science as a subject. Okay, well, I actually specialise in biology. So if you wanted a one-on-one, a little bit of tuition, you know, a little bit of help, purely so that you could help your child with the homework, then I'd be more than happy to set something up between the two of us. Okay. Just thinking that maybe I could, you know, pop over during school time whenever I have a free period and give you a little bit of tutoring. Yeah, like a private insight into what's on the stimulus, you know. Spelling test here, bear with me just one second. So let me just get a little bit closer to you so I can show you. So if you just have a look here, you can see that sorry, getting a little bit distracted by how amazing you smell. As I was saying, so this is last week's spelling test, and you can see that your child scored 36 out of a possible 40, which is a fantastic score. It was actually one of the top in the class, so whatever you've been doing there, it's been working really well. Sorry, I've completely lost my train of thought. I think it's whatever fragrance you're wearing. Can I ask? Is that at hot bedrooms with separate single beds, obviously. It's normally two people to a room. We do have a first come, first served sort of system on choosing who you share a room with. So if you wanted to sign up for that now, I could maybe put us forward for sharing a room. You know, just because we obviously have quite a nice, friendly, professional relationship now. Okay, well, I'll get those forms over to you this evening. You can take a look over them. Sorry, keep getting really sidetracked here. So, what I was thinking might be a good idea, purely for the benefit of your child as my student, exactly.